According to the community, Deputy Secretary General, Political Federation, Beatrice Kiraso, conflicts of pastoralists with other members in communities have undermined efforts by the regional bloc to achieve development objectives in the region. She told pastoralists along borders of Uganda, Kenya, and Sudan that for the region to ensure economic, political, and social integration, peace must be given priority among pastoralists and farmers who are the major groups in the region.
There are so many confidence-building initiatives, confidence-building measures. We are trying to promote cross-border community-based activities like this one, like going to school across the borders. People are trading together. But for us, we think that removing this evil of arms, disarming the people, is one very major step. But I think the mindsets of the pastoralist communities, we need to work on them a little more.
The forum to discuss conflicts of pastoralists both in and outside the East African community, including cattle rustling, which has led to clashes, particularly across borders, was organized by non-government organization Tegla Lorup Peace Foundation.